Welcome to this tutorial on using segments in Lottie Creator. This powerful feature is similar to markers in Adobe After Effects. It allows you to organize and manage your animations with precision. In Lottie Creator, you can choose different slices of time in the timeline. The work area handles let you define specific segments within your animation. Each segment has a starting and ending point, giving you full control over its duration. To create a segment, simply drag the work area handles to select the portion of your timeline that you want. Once you've defined the slice of time, you can convert it into a segment with just a click. Segments can be named however you like, making it easy to keep track of different parts of your animation. Naming your segments is especially useful when working on complex animations with multiple sections. When you export your project from Lottie Creator, all the segments are embedded into a single file. This means you can have multiple animations within just one file. Segments offer several advantages. They enable you to break your animation down into manageable parts, making it easier to edit and refine. You can also use segments to create interactive animations where different segments play based on user interactions. Developers will find this feature particularly beneficial as it allows for contextualizing the animation process and loading all animations at once from the beginning. Whether you're creating simple animations or complex interactive experiences, this feature will save you time and improve your workflow. Thanks for watching this Lottie Creator tutorial. Happy creating!